Hi, this is Raksil and welcome back to another video of custom ROM review in my channel for Redmi K20 Pro. And this video is about how to install ANX camera in Android 12 or Android 12L in your Redmi K20 Pro. Now, let's get started. Prerequisite of this video is to have Magix installed in your Redmi K20 Pro, and you need to join the Telegram group to download the files. This is the group. Now click the three dot on the left side top corner, click on search, and here you need to type type here hashtag ANX low dash hashtag ANX low dash A12 and then click on search. Now you see these are the files you need to download. Click this ANX camera and there are four files in total. You need to download all these four files: MIUI core, ANX camera, Unity 190R, ANX camera provider 190R, 48 megapixel fix, A12, right? Once you have downloaded all these files, now go to Magix, open your Magix and go to modules and install the modules which you have downloaded. First, I will install MIUI core. Okay, now don't reboot right now, just go back and install the files. ANX camera, it's flashing. It will take a few seconds or minutes to get installed, so just be patient, don't do anything, just wait for it. It's getting unzipping files. Okay, it's done. Don't reboot yet, just go back and click on install from storage and then install the remaining two files again. Go back and install the file 48 megapixel fix. Now you just need to reboot your device to get ANX camera in your Redmi K20 Pro. And this work for your Android 12, and this custom ROM which I am using is Android 12L Palladium OS Halo 2.1. Okay, let's reboot and check it out. Alright, I have rebooted my phone. Okay, I have restarted my phone. Now you can see ANX scanner here, ANX camera, right? Let's open this. Give permission, agree, allowed. Okay. Now let's open ANX camera here. Allowed. Give access. Press and hold. Okay, it's showing black. Let's restart the application here. I think it should work while using the app. Okay, give permission. Okay, you can see it's working, right? Wow. Let's take portrait mode. Okay, portrait mode is not working, I guess. Okay, this is the photo I have clicked. Yeah, it looks good. Okay, there is nothing error right now. We have
at the first time we got to see camera could not connect, right? But now here there is no problem. I can take the photo in portrait mode without any issues, right? This is good. The camera quality is really great here. Camera quality is really great. This is ANX camera and you have 48 megapixel here. Let's try this. Wow, this is amazing. Just like you get the camera in MIUI, right? So amazing. The camera is really great. Let's see the details. Aperture 1.8, 4.77 mm, and the size of the image is 22 MB, right? Resolution is 6000 × 8000. That is impressive. You have vlog mode. You can record the video if you like vlogging. You have lots of effects, activities, dreams, rhythm, stop motion, holidays, travel, memories. That's not what I want. You have pro mode. You can adjust this functions, options. All right, 48 megapixel ultra HD is on, and the shutter speed is quite fast, smooth. You have video. Let's see the video recording. 2x optical zoom, wide lens 0.6, it's working. Now what we have here, you get the option to record the video in 720p 30fps, 1080p 30fps, and 1080p 60fps, but we don't have 4K, I guess. Do we have 4K here? No, I think we don't have 4K option here. Let's record the video in 1080p 60 frame per second. Okay, I see a bird there. I don't know what bird is that. Let me try to click that bird. Should I try 48 megapixel? I don't see the bird in my camera, but it's really small here. Zoom doesn't work in 48 megapixel. Okay, let's try in normal. Okay, there, that's the bird there. You can see black brown color. Let me zoom. Okay, you see that bird, it's really beautiful. Okay, here I've got the shot. Here you can see the bird, right? That's really beautiful. Okay, this custom ROM is Android 12L and this is Palladium OS. Here you can see Palladium 2.1 Halo and a 12L. Alright, that's pretty much it for this video. And if you guys enjoy watching this type of content like custom ROM review for your Redmi K20 Pro, then please consider subscribing the channel and turn on the notification bell to get notified whenever I post new video in the future. And it really motivates me a lot to make such contents. Thank you. Peace out. Bye bye.